There was a story about a scary man back in the days. He used to be seen every evening, walking by himself, holding something in a bag. He wore clothes that were in some places torn. He had huge muscles and an ugly, scary face. People didn't know who he was, or where he goes, or even where he came from. It was just scary to look at what he was and how he was.